Oh yeah, it ain't over, motherfuckers.
The motherfucking saga continues.
Y'all motherfuckers ready for a WA? Well, get the fuck up!
But now, since he stepped the fuck off.
Here's what they think about you. 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 Here's what they think about you.
Here's what they think about you.
Here's what they think about you.
Fuck all y'all.
Goddamn, I'm glad y'all set it off. Used to be hard, now you just went and saw. First you was down with the AK, and now I see you on a video with Michel'le, looking like straight bozos. I saw it coming, that's why I went solo and kept on stomping, while y'all motherfuckers moved straight out of Compton. Living with the whites, one big house and not another nigga in sight. I started off with too much cargo, dropped four niggas, now I'm making all the dough. White man just fooling the niggas with attitudes, who you fooling? Y'all niggas just phony. I put that on my mama and my dead homies. Yella Boy's on your team, so you're losing. Ayo, Dre, stick to producin. Calling me Arnold, but you been a dick. Eazy E saw your ass and went in it quick. You got jealous when I got my own company, but I'm a man, and ain't nobody helping me. Trying to sound like America most. You can yell all day, but you don't come close. Cause you know I'm the one that flow. You done ran 100 miles, but you still got one to go. With the L-E-N-C-H-M-O-B, and y'all disgrace to CPT. Cause you get fucked out your green by a white boy with no Vaseline. You're getting fucked real quick. An easy dick, it's smelling like MC Ren shit. Tried to tell you a year ago, but Willie D told me to let a hoe be a hoe, so I couldn't stop you from getting dumped. Now let's play Big Bank, take Little Bank. Tried to diss Ice Cube, it wasn't worth it, cause the broomstick fits your ass so perfect. Cut my hand, I cut them balls, cause I heard you like giving up the draws. Gang bang by your manager, fella, getting money out your ass like a motherfucking ready teller. Giving up the dollar bills. Now they got the villain with a purse and high heels. So don't believe what Ren say, cause he's going out like Tooth the Kid Tape. But I got a whip for you, Toby. Used to be my homie, now you act like you don't know me. It's a case of divide and conquer, cause you let a juke break up my crew. House nigga got a running high, yelling Compton, but you moved to Riverside. So don't front MC Ren, cause I remember when you drove a B210. Broke as a motherfucking joke. Let you on the scene to back up the first team. It ain't my fault. One nigga got smart and they ripping your asshole apart by taking your grin. Oh yeah, the villain does get fucked with no Vaseline.
I never have dinner with the president. I never have dinner with the president. I never have dinner with the president.
And when I see your ass again, I'll be hesitant. Now I think you a snitch. Throw a house nigga in a ditch. Half pint bitch, fucking your homeboy, you little maggot. Eazy E turned faggot with your manager, fella. Fucking MC Ren, Dr. Dre, and yeah. But if they were smart as me, Eazy E would be hanging from a tree with no Vaseline. Just a match and a little bit of gasoline. Light him up, burn him up, flame on, so that Jerry Curl is gone. On a permanent vacation, on the massive plantation. Heard you both got the same bank account, dumb nigga, what you thinking about? Get rid of that devil real simple, put a bullet in his temple. Cause you can't beat a nigga for life, crew, with a white dude telling you what to do. Pulling wolves with your scam. Now I gotta play the silence of the lamb, with a mission who's a punk too. Trying to fuck me, but I'd rather fuck you. Eric Mike, punk, always into something. Getting fucked at night by Mr. Shitpacker.
motherfucking nose job having ass motherfucking Jerry curl like.